Cruising planet Earth, and the walls are closing down inside the prison. I don't claim or presume that I know everything. What I do know is that those are not clouds. Or maybe they are by new normal, which I don't know what it is. Because they cannot be new normal or old normal. Normal is one as truth. Today is anniversary how I end up in jail for 1 year, and I remember clearly how I tried to explain judge difference between normalities. Poof, 1 year of my life. So I don't buy it anymore. And judge explained me, there can be only one truth at court of law. So I can call those clouds by name of Smurfs, or I don't know, Snow White and Seven Dwarfs, blah 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 blah, but still that don't make them clouds. Something big happening above us and nobody tells us. And since I like to talk with my imaginary friends or you, I need to share some, I don't know, not information, but hey, it is about Nibiru. What if? Anyhow, story about Nibiru always interesting me, because how so few written evidence or something like that in human history, and now something put that thought in my head. What if in that time only people were open to receive that messages were only one that actually saw it? Why I'm saying that, because today, last 2 years I recording clouds, anomalies, sun simulators, moons, whatsoever. Nobody even take a head off to look above what I am that idiot recording now. So maybe we are chosen one. Why? I don't know. To see something that other people don't see, that is light dependent. So maybe this is Nibiru. Maybe. Then again, maybe, but clouds are not. If they are sylphs, then sylphs are in custody. We got chains. Those sylphs are not free sylphs. And see, sylphs in chains, and sad thing. If seals are creatures of the air, freedom, I'm speaking as symbology. How can you put the chains on freedom? Easy. You said it is a fool. Look at all. Yeah. And how come with my style of life when I completely forget to eat a day or two? Smoking before cigarette, now vaporizer. No vitamins, nothing. And somehow I wasn't touched by that flu in a million miles. And people much, much healthier than I am died from it. Something is wrong. So, this is my kitchen window view, afternoon. And I really love you all. See you. Most likely on the other side of the rainbow. Semper Fi and goodbye. Love you all. Peace.